the warm-up.
I had a bad dream.
Don't be afraid. Bad dreams are only dreams. What a time you chose to be born.
What's up, guys? You're seeing a little bit of footage here.
I'm pushing 116 and a half pounds. I was really trying to make sure that my shoulders were correctly aligned.
You want to keep your shoulders tucked back so it's you're not overextending your shoulders. You will hurt yourself that way. Amber also has a bad wrist.
Yeah, if you see one of my wrists, I think it's my left one, projects out more.
So I'm trying to really there's my belly. Ooh, show them skins. So I'm trying to really make complete the full body lift. Use a lot of leg drive. So you see my legs really kick in at the bottom. You should really keep your legs tight throughout the whole lift. That is my top set was up to 220. We both, I think, got five sets of nine.
Yeah, five sets of nine. And mine was 116 and a half, and his was 220.
So I have a little bit better view of the leg drive at the bottom.
Yeah, you see how his whole back side lifts up.
I need to keep my butt down to keep making a good lift, but right now we're really working on volume and trying to get as much time under bar as possible. I had to tell her to let me get that last rep.
Knocked over a water bottle.
Both of us are really improving our numbers. Amber's previous one rep max was 135, so she's doing sets of nine at 116. I mean, she's gonna blow her PR out of the water.
Here's a little bit of us switching sides, talking to Grant.
Yeah, Grant was hoping, praying to be in the video, so.
Yeah, we said he couldn't say anything. And there's me waiting patiently for Andrew to get done with his set so I can go. This is my rest time. And then when he was done with his set, then it was his rest time and my go.
So. That way somebody was manning the camera at all times. So she was really focusing on leg drive. A couple of the warm-up sets, Grant noticed that she was shooting her hips up pretty early, turning a normal deadlift into a stiff-legged deadlift. She's strong. She can muscle it up. But once we get into the higher intensity, lower volume phase of this program, meaning once we get into sets of three, sets of two, and singles, it's going to be harder to muscle it up because the weight's going to be so high. So.
And for this one, I did five sets at 199. So we're working with kilograms, and both of us are new to having to calculate or convert kilograms to pounds. So I don't think my goal was 199, but it was higher than what I did last week. So as long as it's higher, I don't care.
Now here's my top set. You'll notice that I'm pulling sumo. It's kind of a shortened sumo, but it feels nice, better for me. My short, stubby little arms can get to the bar with my back being straight. I also do a pretty wide squat, and those two seem to go together pretty well. My top set here was 315. I got four or five sets of nine. I'm not too sure. My legs have been pretty shot. I squatted three times this week. All relatively heavy.
This is a much better view of this. I like his quads there.
Showing off. Woo-hoo! showing off a little skin.
I like the diaper shorts.
Power diapers. Power diapers. Grant was also letting me know that I need to keep the bar closer to my body. It started to creep out a little bit. It's hard to see here, but if I keep it closer, scraping the shins, you know, I maximize my effort. So that was our training session. Tomorrow we've got some more, so stay tuned.